Hello, parents and teachers, anybody that's watching this. I thought I'd make one last video to end the school year. And, well, what we're going to be doing is actually, Pete, you want to tell them?
Sure thing, Mr. Ong. So, we have been coming together at the end of school and been putting together a daycare for all the kids.
What? That's not even remotely close to what we're talking about here. I'm not doing a daycare. That's not a thing.
I'm just assuming that's what it is, Mr. Ong. You always have kids coming into your classroom after school to hang out.
Well, yeah, they come in after school to hang out, but the point of them coming after school to hang out is to learn an instrument.
Oh, I see. I thought that was just my radio playing.
So anyways, what we're going to be showing in this video is all of the students who were hanging out after school and taking private instrument lessons. They have been working very hard, and each of them have come together to, perform a song. They each will have a song or a rhythm or something that they have learned and been practicing throughout the year that they're going to play. Some of them have composed their own music. Some of them have learned a song that they really enjoy. Some of them have taken something from a song and they've kind of made it their own, and they played, let's say, a rhythm or a light melody or a motif or something out of it. So without getting into any more weirdness, I'm just going to go ahead and let the tape go. Anything else to add, Pete?
You might want to say thank you to all the parents who allowed their children this opportunity to learn a musical instrument.
Oh, see, now you're getting all focused with this. Anyways, yes, big thank you to all the parents who let the kids hang out after school. This is always a fun opportunity to learn an instrument, and it's always fun to show off all the stuff that they've learned. I'm very impressed. I think it's awesome. So without further ado, here we go.
Hi, I'm Bella, and today I'm going to play Four Seasons.
Song, I'm on the Run Again. From the highways to Beijing, Chinatown, from Washington, D.C. to Mexico City, I'm on the road again, I'm on the run again, can't wait back on the road again, my love is with my family and my friends, oh, I can't wait back on the road again.
I'm Timothy.
I'm William.
I'm Nielsen.
And we're going to play some drums.
party.
Thank you.
Forward. And action.
Hi, my name is Jaden Torres, and today I'm going to play Popping Popcorn.
All right, UDL take two.